So, hello. Daddy, where's that place? Hi guys, hello. Say hi everyone.
Hello. Manam.
Say hi.
Hello.
So guys, dito kami sa hotel na nakuha namin dito sa San Francisco. Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel pala guys. It's nice to be back. It's been a while guys. Hindi ako nagvo-vlog kasi nag-busy. So today guys, our plan here is getting my dual citizenship here guys, and hopefully that this two and that one is isabay ko na sa akin citizenship guys
as well.
So I'm gonna do my citizenship, dual citizenship here in San Francisco, California. But anyway guys, ito yung room namin dito sa ang room namin na HTL 587 hotel. So it's very small. Ito yung
the old 1800s.
Yeah, like 1800s, small.
Workhouse
small.
Of some sort.
And then, yeah, super small, guys. And then, yun naman. And then, we're getting ready to eat our dinner.
I'm gonna go.
Hey, my teacher!
Oh, let's go, Daddy. Oh, my Cheeto. Ah, your Cheeto. My Cheeto.
Well, you keep decorating on him to see it.
Hold it.
Take it with us, okay?
We'll okay, just hold it for right now, okay?
Take it with us. So, we're not going to open it yet, okay?
Where's my phone? I'm going to take a picture of that. So, guys, I'm going to take a picture of that. Or I show you the old elevator. I never seen these things before. It's my first time. So normally, nakikita ko lang to sa mga movie. I can see this in the movie.
It's like the elevator from Titanic.
Yeah, in the Titanic. But this time, guys, I saw it in person.
Okay, ready? Wallet, okay. Keys, phones. Don't forget your phone, though.
Okay, so.
Kizzy, let's go, sweetie.
Let's go. Where's the other key?
Right here.
Where's the other one?
I got the other one in my wallet.
Guys, ito. Oh, pops, what's your brother? So, papunta dito yung. Ito, guys, yung. Elevator, guys. Ito, guys. Mackenzie! So, ito, guys, yung elevator. Now, wait a minute, huh? Because I'm going to take it off.
Figure something. Come over here on this end. The door goes this way.
Ay, ay, ay. Okay. So, yan guys. Tita nyo guys.
Pop your fingers.
So, tita nyo guys. Pagpasok guys, yan. Look at this guys. Tingnan nyo mga guys.
It's an open air concept. Like literally, because this is an old steel elevator frame.
So, alala nyo guys itong mga old 1800s or maybe 1900s, did that, no?
Yeah, it's... It still passes inspection.
Yeah, it still passes inspection. Okay, going out. Going out. Hello.
Thanks.
So, yun guys, this one, the place. Hold on guys, I think tayo dito mag-vlog-vlog. Ito yung entrance nila guys. So, yan, look at the entrance. It's very unique. Because I like old stuff. And this kind of... Excuse me. Can I ask what year is this building is? Oh, 1920s, yeah. That's awesome. See guys, look at this old buildings here. Thank you. So, labas tayo guys. Ito yung labas guys ng
Lapats.
Ng hotel. A few old
town. Lapats, we're at Lapats. We're a couple letters.
Yeah, guys. Is this the outside of the hotel, guys? Where we live?
Okay,
where we stay, not live, where we stay. Yeah, guys. Yeah, a few old. So, pupunta kami ngayon. So, guys, pupunta kami ngayon sa what kind of ano daddy?
Pasta?
No.
Oh, what are we going to get?
We're gonna eat. What's the name of the place? Huh?
I'm a few old after coming in there.
Yeah, because of the... What you said?
A few old coming in there.
Why? Because of...
The style. The walls. The elevator.
And you know me, I like old stuff.
I feel old.
So we're like in a old like downtown 80s. Place of... San Francisco.
Oh my 90s.
So guys, this is the place?
No.
Favorite. But there's a police
the one
here.
We're looking for is right down there.
Yeah. Where there's a policeman there. So that's the area.
He food here. Okay, this
place. This is almost like New York a bit.
Huh?
This is almost like New York a bit.
Yeah.
It's almost like New York a bit.
Yeah. Oh, look at the dog. Oh my god. That's so cute. Ah, oh my god. That's so cute. Hello, baby. Ah, the happy one. Oh my gosh. So, we walk, guys. We're just gonna walk. Oh, it's kind of cold. So, hello. Daddy, where's that place? Hello.
The new bingo.
Excuse us. Why just So guys, we found this place here. This place is just literally across of our hotel. That's our hotel there. And there's a car parked outside, the police car. And as you can see, this is a nice restaurant because my husband bring me is a place where God, the people drinking and
TJ, can you say it?
So the name of this place, guys, is Lapat's Thai Noodles Bar. So this is their food here. And hear that, mana. So guys, pili muna kami ng makain namin, guys. No, no, don't make noise.
TJ, please.
Here.
Hey, you want some rice?
So guys, nung pumasok kami dun sa loob, Daddy, when we went there earlier, I'm thinking, oh my God, nagulat kami guys, pagpasok ko, puro lahat nanginginom. It was like drinking session already there.
And those are all the homeless people.
I was
they're
like...
They're all over the city.
And then... Oh wow, look at this. Look at that, guys. So...
Oh, yeah, fried taro.
Huh?
Fried taro.
Fried taro?
Yeah.
Look at that food.
And fried taro.
Baby boy, can you please not play in that?
Hey, baby boy, please. Come on. Please. Hey, you want some rice? You want some rice? See if you like.
Guys, sandali guys, magpili muna ako ng food namin, guys, ha. So guys, this is my order. This is the soup that I ordered. Are you still looking?
Look at it. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna need these.
How's your food
now?
Yeah. Good?
You're just moving stuff out of
you
the
like
way.
It? Thank you. Here's DJ. Only rice because he likes to eat rice. How about you, Daddy? It's
the classic pad thai.
Thai. This is the sweet potato. Another bite. Cool. Bite.
Bite. Rice.
Rice. Rice.
He still has it in his mouth, it looks like.
Mana. Can I try yours?
Yeah.
Rest is just because it's food only. May egg pa rice, may egg pa guys.
Burn up me ASMR. You burn up your feeling. Feel me ASMR.
Mmm. Mmm.
Very good?
Mmm. 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 Very good. Mmm. Mmm. Mmm.
I just got a classic beef type thing.
Mmm. Very good, guys. Kain muna kami guys. So guys, we're done here eating and we're gonna go to, so this is the place guys here on Lapat's. The food is really good and
I really like the meat, it's good.
And
I really like the sauce, it's just good.
And the server is really nice, right?
Yeah, she's pretty nice. Good service and all.
Yeah. And then we cross all the way down there. Kasi guys, ito yung hotel namin guys. So, ito yung hotel namin. Yan lang.
We cross.
So, yan yung entrance.
And we're here at the...
And look guys, there's a policeman there guys. So, oh, cable car.
Yeah. Electric bus.
Ay, did you push?
There's no push. There's no button to push.
Okay. So, ayan guys. Malamig guys. So, ayan. Maglakad-lakad kami dito. So, I feel a little bit safe because there's police there. Oh. Tapos, so, ito guys yung... Dito ako nag-ihi kanina. Grabe, hindi ko na talaga makaya guys. I was in the car and I really need to pee so bad. And thank God this place here, they let me use the restroom. I said, you guys have restroom? I need it really, really bad. So, they let me use the restroom. So, this is where I used the restroom. So, the area we went earlier, babe, is alley where a different route. So this is the place here guys. We're gonna
Bye.
I mean, that took a little while to pan out, but yeah.
Are they close already?
Yeah.
Wait.
They're probably close to 8.
What time is it now? They're close. Well, let's go. We just need our water anyway, there in the car. Okay, Dad?
Alright, so first back down for it.
Okay. Guys, smell that.
No, we cannot smell it.
No, we cannot breathe it. We cannot breathe it. So we have to hold it. Hold our breath. Daddy, next time. Daddy. Okay?
Okay,
huh? What?
Probably not gonna be next time.
No, but I mean it's ito guys yung yan guys yung pangalan HTL 587 a Tenderloin Hotel. Tenderloin. So guys, pakita ko sa inyo ha pagpasok. Para kang nasa 1920s. Para kang nasa bumalik sa
Mom, over here that is the
it's like
African art museum.
Later. It seems like you're from the past. Pero hindi, maganda dito guys kasi nobody can get in. Meron kayong card na sarili nyo. So hindi kayo basta-basta makapasok. And then, okay. Ah, I'm gonna get it.
I'll go back to get it.
Okay. Let's go. Okay. So ito na guys yung sinasabi ko sa inyo guys. Flight is... Oh. Here's the... Manang, where are you going? This is the guys. Ito siya guys. O, diba? Yeah! I should take a video of this on my phone. So guys, we are now in 1920s, guys. Because the hi baby boy. Because the guy earlier said it seems like 1920s building. Woo-ha! You know, I like old stuff.
Sorry. I gotta stay here though to make sure he doesn't put his hands through.
Yeah.
Lose a digit.
Yep. One open sesame. Go ahead. Woohoo! Go, get, get. Go. I got it, Mana. Okay. And then, pagdating mo dito, guys. Ayan. May malaking mirror dito, guys. Dito yung room namin. At saka mayroon naman siyang naka-built-in na camera. Daddy, there's
yeah,
camera.
I know,
that's all. So we're safe. Oh, you heard that?
Yeah. Fire in the sirens.
Bao ba?
We took it with us.
You heard that?
Yes.
Guys, you heard that, guys? Guys.
Now with all your talking.
You heard that, guys? Don't play my food. This is mommy food. Don't play my feet. So guys, ito yung take out ko guys. So, nag-take out ako na mango. Okay. Yung mango na may gata. Nakin ko yung shop ninyo. Can you hold this?
Okay, cool.
No, just show. Okay, so guys, look at
unboxing.
That's not yours. That's not candy.
Wow.
Guys, look. So you put the gata, which is the coconut milk, on this, and
show it.
And then dessert.
Wow.
Oh my God! No diet for me.
I'm the greatest camera person ever.
You okay? Again. Knock, knock. Show me! Okay, ready? One, two, three, go. That's really good. Sarap, guys. Try it, mana. But.
Camera. The camera. You good, huh?
Oh my god, guys. Matutulog na lang ko, guys. Are you okay? After she ate, guys, she's good. Hey! Come here! Go up here in bed! Dali! Dali! Don't drug your... Oh god, guys! Guys, hindi kailangan magmawala, guys, kasi ito yung favorito niya. Nilagay niya ito sa bunganga niya. She drug it on the floor! Don't! Here. Manang, can you hold this for me? Go up in bed. You good, mom?
Your brother. Careful.
Don't jump. No more monkey jumping in the
pillar.
In the bunk. Another one, guys. I'm in diet for 2 weeks now, guys. Bumalik.
You good, huh? You good?
You good.
You good, huh? What's wrong with your mind? What's wrong with your mind? I think I shocked you.
You good.
What do you want? Okay.
Welcome to our app.